Residents are concerned that the lake, which has been their source of pride, is being engulfed by a water weed. According to Alex Nabasa, the weed is almost covering the Horn of Africa on the map of Africa-shaped lake, hence making the lake lose its proud shape that has been attracting tourists. This lake is shaped like the African map, but currently we are losing the shape as some parts have been covered by the weed. The lake serves as a water catchment area for many people. We are also proud to have it in our area as a tourist attraction, but we are now worried that the weed is going to cover it up. We ask authorities to quickly come on board and restore the lake. To that effect, residents and various stakeholders have organized a festival called Nature Tijicha Festival, which will be launched on 27th December 2023, with a primary target of conserving the lake.
We are likely to lose the shape of the map of Africa. Why we have put Nature Tijicha? It is to sensitize the community. We can gather the effort to see how we can remove it from the lake. Because when the more we sensitize the community, the more they will understand the importance of conserving the nature of this lake, which is in the shape of the map of Africa. So I'm calling upon government, the people from Rubirizi.
Delmo Humuza, the district tourism officer, has called for collective efforts in restoring the lake.
Somewhere, somehow, we've had issues of encroachment, and there is also the possibility that the siltation would have actually led to the development of the soil that supports this kind of vegetation. But it's not something that we really take as a
report compiled by Samuel Amanyire for the news.